thinking for the Art Deco piece is that if we can find like a flat fronted dresser, then we could create an Art Deco piece.
Right here.
Art Deco is very like geometric. The shapes are always like big. So I'm thinking if we can create a pattern.
Make a pattern on the front, make it look like
Art Deco style. Right. I'm interested in this green dresser.
Okay.
Can you do 20? 25 bucks. You got a deal.
The green dresser has really awesome lines. It's going to be beautiful when we're done.
Good find.
Thanks, babe. I do my best.
I'm most nervous about the textile project. For our textile project, we're thinking of finding some interesting fabric and adding it to a bench.
Wow, look at this one.
I do like this bench a lot, actually.
Don't you? Can you tell us a little bit about this? Where'd you find it?
It's an old school bench chair.
Oh, I love that.
And it's 1870.
Oh, that's amazing.
75.
Would you take it for?
70 dollars.
What about 60?
Here's a proposal. Rock, paper, scissors. You take it for 60 or take it 7?
All right.
Again?
All right. All right. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
Sir, thank you so much. Really appreciate it.
I think if you find the right fabric,
yeah,
then it can be amazing. Let's hope we can find like something like army green cotton, maybe something right. Like that.
That's just a textile right there. Look at this. This is the money green I'm talking about. All right, sir. How much are we talking here?
$2.
Wow, that's value right here. All right, sir.
$2.
Thank you so much.
Okay, we need to find our textile project, but oh, look at that bench. That is a great bench.
You could use this for your textile project.
Try to upholster a small cushion. We're looking at this bench. Will you take $5 for it?
Yeah, I'll take five.
$5. Thank you so much.
Focus now. We need fabric, and we don't have much time. What colors are you looking for? Are you trying to stick
just
with it?
Just a modern, something more modern.
This actually looks kind of like it could be kind of cool. I wouldn't call it modern.
Yeah, I'm going to go with a nude. This is great. Okay. I love this. You sell by the yard?
By the yard, okay.
How much by the yard?
$5.
How badly do you want to dip me in the yard today? Because you're so sweet and you're so handsome. So I'm thinking you want to just give me one little teensy yard because my budget is kind of blown.
You got it.
Yes?
Yeah.
I cannot say thank you enough. Thank you, sir.
All right, hold on.
What else we got going? Oh, bring it in, big guy.
No, I don't.
Our budget is so good right now.
We came into the U.S., into Connecticut, and bought their best pieces. I hope we can turn this something wonderful.
We're going to win flea market.
Team USA.
Good luck, eh?
Brought to you by the makers of non-drowsy Claritin. Live Claritin Clear.
I've been Claritin Clear for 14 days.
When your allergy symptoms start, doctors recommend taking one Claritin every day of your allergy season for continuous relief.
With powerful 24-hour non-drowsy Claritin, live Claritin Clear every day.
At Wayfair.com, we think when your furniture ships free, it's just better. Shop better at Wayfair.com today. There's something to be said for exploring the world around you. For sneaking out the new. The untried, for doing the undone. Why should snacking be any different? Discover all 9 flavors of our creamy cheese and tap into your curiosity. The Laughing Cow. Reinvent snacking.
You can't always be there to protect her down the road. Make sure the tire she's riding on will. With a revolutionary Michelin Premier tire, even when half-worn, it's still safe thanks to EverGrip technology. The Michelin Premier tire, safe when new, safe when worn.
Looking sharp, Len. Who's the lucky lady?
I'm going to the bank to discuss a mortgage.
See, you get a loan, you put on a suit, you go crawling to the bank. This is how I dress to get a mortgage. I just go to Lending Tree and calculate how much home I can afford. I get multiple offers to compare side by side. And the best part is, the banks come crawling to me.
Everything you need to get a better mortgage, quoting optional. Lending Tree. When banks compete, you win.
Okay.
Awkward.
Tuesday, Fixer Upper is the one for you.
Home is my happy place.
Thank you.
We love you.
If things aren't perfect, come on, get up to a big one.
That's when the fun happens for us.
Yeah, you're definitely not normal.
Nobody can't snipe. Yeah, you know I can't see my thing. Sorry if my green thing is on, but I don't know what it's. My face is like weird and blurry now, and today, and at my heart, I just change the phone. Hey, bye, subscribe to my channel.
Bye.
Besides, I know why it big. Besides, I know why it like so long.
Watch
this show. So I get.
There's a pad that we need to put down, and then the fabric.
The folder technique.
Mess me up. A nice, happy butt.
Surprise!
The color is ugly, and the fabric choice reminds me of something that my grandma's added 50 years ago.
Surprise! Yeah!
So our plan for your deco mirror is to use roller to touch up any imperfections. We're going to hand sand and then spray paint in a high gloss.
Surprise!
Look at the color, it just really bumps.